And I'm coming next, and as I said, Syria. Representing the United Arab Emirates, we've currently been sent to Omar, Abdul, Aziz, and Mazouqi. The third place in his country is going to the capital of Saudi Arabia to Queenland and Abdul Al Shabaki. Representing United States of America, Lauriana and Ellis Gibbany, clear up. The fifth place is going to Dani Mizani and Mufta Joha Dairi. And on the sixth place, Yazina van der Hengen, United Arab Emirates, Zayed Mohammed Al Masri. Congratulations to the winning riders. And thank you to Khalifa Al Hameli, the CEO of Al Forsan holding for me with us. And now, ladies and gentlemen, give your applause for our riders on lap of honor.